Thursday, June 25th, 2020. I'm out here along the Idaho Northern's Emmett to Payette line. And we've got, well, train it. We haven't seen the train yet, but we stopped down by the historic Falk Bridge here along the Boise River. Wait, no, this is the Payette River. Whew. Figured I'd get a quick shot of it. Anyway, see ya. All right, everyone, we're here just west of Emmett. And we finally found him. I'm trying! God damn tripod leg. Someone had a repair already done on it as well. Fix that later. Got a train to film. Still got two stable legs to work on. Continue the chase. See you in the next clip or next video on how things go. Alright, everyone, now we're here at Dallas Road Crossing, a little further down the line, with a destabilized tripod. Yeah, the flying continues. There's an alarm for something in GTA I forgot I had. Hey, at least it went off where I could hear it. is Idaho Northern's Payette Local continuing on towards New Plymouth. See you in the next clip or the next video on how things go. Alright everyone, there goes that. See you next week for next video on how things go. Everyone's still here in New Plymouth. He's doing some switching maneuvers. Now here he is backing up. There he goes, reversing onto his train. See you in the next clip or the next video on how things go. Alright everyone, just outside New Plymouth now, and our final shot of this guy. In the end, he picked up one car. There goes the Idaho Northern's payette job, headed west out of New Plymouth. See you in the next clip. Where do you go?